Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Type Wild. On this little session here, I will be playing as Gengar. And hopefully that's not too loud. Let me just turn it down a smidgen. I can never get my volume right, it seems. Okay, here we go. And I'm gonna pick Gengar here. Now I was getting pissed off because I was doing like a little test run and I couldn't do his hypnosis, which is how you do his Dream Eater finishing move, special move, whatever. And it's because the little like sheet that gives you the commands has it as punch instead of kick. It's actually the kick motion, but you guys probably don't know what I'm talking about anyway. But yeah, I know how to pick assists now, so I'm gonna pick Mr. Medicham here. And yeah, Gengar is pretty simple. You basically just throw shadow balls, do some sucker punches, and things of that nature. Get out of here. Oh god. Breloom's kind of a bitch though, because you gotta kind of hit it, like, hit him when he's. Bam, bitch! Oh, I didn't mean to do that shit. Fuck you, man! Quit spamming! Get out of there. Like, he can double hit you and trade. So you gotta be very careful. Ha 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 ha. I win! Look at that Bibarel in the background with those buck-ass teeth. Look at his buck-ass teeth, man. Let's pick Haunter this time. I haven't really been using my assists, though. I only use them, like, fucking ass. Fuck you, bro. Stop spamming your shit. Air shadow balls for the win. Get out of here, son. So yeah, that hammer move is a sucker punch. I haven't really been using poison jab that much, and hypnosis is very situational. It's basically a command grab, and it's kind of hard to pull off, especially against people like Breloom and Gardevoir here who like to spam. But yeah, we're gonna pick Ekans. Fuck you, bro. Here we go. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh god! You bitch! Teleporting behind me, trying to rape me. Alright. Yeah, that move right there I think is like Future Sight or some shit. Oh god. Okay, I got her. I tried to do hypnosis, but I can't get it. But anyway, I'm also not calling on my assist. I keep forgetting, but I'll try to remember to show you guys. Bam, bitch. Oh god, fuck. Oh shit, that's her healing move. Bam. There is this thing you can do involving like, you do that and then you do a, it's like a combo of some sort. But I don't know how to do it. But yeah, like you knock her in there and you do the poison jab and some shit and it kills her instantly. Well, not really, but, you know, it does a lot of damage and such. I've been watching more and more gameplay. Apparently, Lucario is, like, I got the best AI in the game, too. But, I've been watching more and more gameplay and stuff, trying to learn the ins and outs of this game. I'm not very okay. I'm not very good at fighting games in general, but I do know, I can at least, like, do the moves and such, you know? Shit. Dude, okay, whoa, dude, holy shit. What the fuck happened? Okay, I'm still forgetting to use my assist too. Shit, man. Get out of here with your shit, bro. Fuck, I can't do a poison jab. Keep getting countered. Fuck you. Get out of here. With your bullshit! Oh god, no, back away, back away. Get in here, Medicham. There you go, do your shit! Yeah! Sorry, I get excited when stuff goes my way. Oh, man. Let's go with Haunter, even though that's probably a bad move. Just gonna keep my distance, do some sucker punches. Fuck. I just fucked that up. Stop spamming. Right into it. Okay, fuck you. Fuck. Okay, I'm trying to do poison jab, but I can't. I'm getting fucked up, man. Yeah! I don't know what happened, but yeah! I'll take it. Oh, man, that was a little too hard for my taste. A little too close for comfort. All right. Whew. Oh, low punny. She does those weird moves. Look at the back. You got Stantler. You got Soda Widow. That's awesome, dude. Okay, that was a weird move. Stop spamming. Okay, whoa. Aw, what the fuck? Hit her with that poison jab. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Let's use my assist. There you go. Fuck her up. Yeah, it's not really worth it to go for, PP on Haunter, or not Haunter, but PP on Gengar, because I just find his special move very situational, and, okay, yeah, I find his, whoa, I thought I was blocking there, I guess I wasn't. Shit. Aw, fucked it up. Right into it, you dumb bitch. Oh, shit, fuck, Aw. Let's use Mr. Ekans, there you go. Poisoned, fuck yeah. Oh, low punny. You're such a French whore. Alright. What else we got here? Blaziken. Let us pick Haunter. Ooh, trade. Look at you. Tongue attack, bitch. Okay. Fuck you. Okay. Ow, I'm getting hurt. You better back away. Haunter, do something. Haunter, what the fuck was that? You came in like jizzed on him, or tried to, and you failed. Okay, anyway. Let's keep going with Medicham. He seems like the best. I think what Haunter does is hypnosis, but don't quote me on that. I was blocking, you bastard. Aw, fuck. I fucked that up. Oh, God, that hurts. Fuck you. Oh, that was beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful work on my part. Not gonna toot my own horn, but tootle toot toot toot. Alright. Oh! The final battle! Here we go. Medicham, definitely. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh shit, fuck that up. Fuck, I keep fucking up my shadow balls. No, you fucking me up. No! Get in here, Medicham. Yeah! That little damage is all I need. Fuck you, bro! Yeah! This is my house! You little bitch! Oh! Oh, you can't pick... Okay, you can't pick Medicham twice in a row. I did not know that. Seems like the best. Oh, shit, you little bastard. I need to get out of the corner. You better do my command grab. Could try it. There we go. Dream Eater, bitch! Boom! Boom! Shazam! I did it! Very situational, but... Well, I guess it's not that situational if you are very fast at hitting it, but it's kind of an awkward move to hit, so... Look at that! Almost flawless. Bitch, you ain't got nothing on me! Alright, guys. Woo, that was fun. So yeah, I plan on doing the rest of the characters and, you know, keeping you up to date on this little beta. I'm pretty sure the ending's always the same. But I will let it play out regardless, just for you guys at home if you... Well, I guess it doesn't matter. But anyway, yeah, I think the ending's all the same, so I'm just going to skip them because I did an ending in the Breezeloom playthrough, and if you really want to see it that bad, you can go check it out. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a like rating, favorite it, comment it, let me know what character you would like to see next and of the selected characters. And also, I got some Pokemon merchandise in the video description you can buy, and it helps like support me with money, and money helps me buy food and all that, so you can check that out if you want and buy some, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.